After holding the line at Bastogne, Easy Company was once again called on to help push the Germans back through the bulge.
Looking across the field at Foy, I could see enemy troops. I still couldn't see their artillery, but I knew it was down.
I read an article about paratroopers in Life magazine. Talked about the training, how hard it was. Said if you want to make it as a paratrooper, you had to be the best. I wanted to fight with the best, sir.
Line on you. Get it done.
The astounding thing was that after he hooked up with I Company, he came back.